Oh, Morty, take a deep breath. Breathe that fresh air in, Morty. You smell that? That's the smell of adventure, Morty. That's the smell of a whole different evolutionary timeline.
All right, Rick, look, how much longer is this going to be? Shouldn't I be back at school by now?
What, are you joking me? I mean, look at all the crazy crap surrounding us. I mean, look at that thing right there. What the hell is that thing? You think you're going to see that kind of thing at school? Look at it just lumbering around. It doesn't even... defies all logic, that thing.
Yeah, Rick, I get it. We're surrounded by monsters. That's kind of the reason why I want to leave.
Morty, you see this? You see what we just stumbled upon, Morty? Any idea what that is down there?
The mega trees.
That's right, Morty, the mega trees. With the mega fruit on them. And that's what I'm talking about, Morty. That's where my seeds are. If we would have done what you wanted, I would have never have found them because you're so in love with school.
All right. So what's so special about these seeds anyways?
You ask a lot of questions, Morty. Not very charismatic. It makes you kind of underfoot figure. Just take these shoes, Morty. They're special grappling shoes. When you're wearing these things, these babies, you can basically just walk on any surface you want, Morty. Up, down, below, turn around to the left. These things really bring it all together. You have to